You've watched the first half of the show. What's your initial reaction?
Oh, well, I'm skeptical, of course, as you might expect. But so first of all, there's the placebo effect, of course. Certain psychological experiences, chronic pain, acute pain, depression, low energy, any kind of factors that are hard to measure objectively by medical doctors. So that's why pain is often rated on a scale of 1 to 10. So it's hard to say whether what he did caused it to go from 4 to 3 to 2.9 or whatever, or whether it's just moving around or just even thinking about it or just doing anything. And so the only way to really know if a treatment works or not would be over a long period of time with multiple measurements. You know, like they're always subjective, but, you know, 10 times in a row I had it at a 5, and 10 times in a row it went down to a 2. You know, but even there it's difficult to say what the real cause is. It could be you. It could be just doing anything.
What do you think of spiritual healing?
Well, it's too fuzzy of a word. I mean, what we really want to know is what's the causal vector going on inside the body? Is it just the thoughts that you have, or your thoughts that are somehow transduced into my body? Or is it just moving, just something physiological in the brain? And so we know that, for example, none of this is going to work with cancer, as you mentioned, or HIV. This is not going to destroy the HIV virus. You got to take the drug cocktail. That's it. That's the only thing that works measurably, consistently. But things that we can't treat very well, like depression or low energy or sadness or chronic pain, the things that where there's a gap in scientific knowledge, like autism. This is why autism is ripe with all these, you know, quack cures and wacky treatments and so on, because we don't know what the cause is, and we don't have a treatment for it. So that opens the door where science has a gap for anybody else to come in.
Watch new episodes of Larry King Now Monday, Wednesday, and Friday on demand on Aura TV and Hulu.